Couples who were out riding on horseback in Idaho are getting credit for helping foil a kidnapping. The four were riding in the Idaho wilderness last week when they came across 40-year-old James Lee DiMaggio and 16-year-old Hannah Anderson. The four felt that something wasn't right.
Like a square peg going into a round hole. They didn't fit. He might have been an outdoorsman in California, but he was not an outdoorsman in Idaho, and he didn't fit.
I just asked him where he was headed, and he said he was going to the Salmon River, hopefully. But they were headed the wrong direction to get to the Salmon River. That was one red flag for me.
The four also noticed that DiMaggio and Anderson didn't appear to be prepared, with the teenager apparently wearing pajama pants. Mark John, a former sheriff, put it all together after he got home.
And the Amber Alert was on the television, and I told my wife, I said, that is that girl we seen on the mountain.
The FBI hostage rescue teams freed Anderson and killed DiMaggio on Saturday. DiMaggio is also suspected of killing Anderson's mother and brother at his home in Southern California. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.